interception and the touchdown right before the half to be able to shut that off.
Yeah, we needed that. We needed some keep the momentum going from the LSU game, now this game. We just want to keep it going and, you know, just keep getting better and better each week.
Where do you feel like this defense has come the farthest from game one to now?
We've cut down on the passing yards and the rushing yards. And, I mean, we just keep, you know, we just keep going and keep getting better. And that's all I can give you. I know we just keep getting better each and every week.
What's the best part of being able to see the offense get in the red zone and not leave it entirely up to y'all?
Yeah, I mean, it's a great feeling. takes a little stress off of us. And we knew they were going to get it back on board, so we weren't really worried about the offense. We knew we just had to work on what we could control. And now we pretty much have all the pieces together, and we're ready to showcase that each and every week from now on.
What do you feel that the defense did the best at today?
For the most part, deep balls, and there wasn't many big runs. I mean, it was a few in the fourth quarter, but other than that, you know, we pretty much stopped them all game.
Did it energize you guys a little bit to finally get some takeaways?
Yeah, it was definitely an energizer, but it was just a great feeling because we wanted turnovers, and, you know, we finally got one, so we'll keep on improving and keep on getting better.
Does it make you guys a little bit more comfortable when you look up and you see a 50 spot up there rather than sort of what you guys have been dealing with the last few weeks?
Yeah, it sort of makes us comfortable, but, I mean, Coach Steele always preached saying we only can control what we can control, so just keep on playing hard defense and don't let up. So that's what we always do anyway.
You proud of the way you guys played today as a defense?
Yeah, for the most part. Still some things we can clean up, but I feel like we played physical and ran to the ball.
You feel like you guys are hitting harder this year? It seems like on the sideline I hear you guys more.
Yeah.
I hear
nothing popping. Yeah, I guess we're hitting a lot harder this year. Pretty much everyone is healthy and we're playing every game. So, I mean, there will be a lot more of that going on.
Next week it's State and Starkville. Mm-hmm. What do y'all take away from this going forward?
We just have to build on from this. We got to keep on playing a complete game, offense and defensively. Continue to go hard and don't get complacent. That's the last thing we need to get complacent.
Mackinson had himself a nice